Yes, I'll admit I have a thinking problem. You're always on my mind. Your memory goes round and round. Good morning, everybody. We're going to make us some... Watch out, Petey. Here, we'll have you some sausage. We're going to make us some breakfast taco bowls this morning. My electric coffee pot went out, so I got to make coffee the old-fashioned way anyway. So I thought while I was at it, I'd just cook breakfast. Here you go, Petey. Go get it. Go get it, you lazy dog. He's smart. He knows if he don't chase it, I'll give him some. Too smart for his own good. Hello, man. scrambled eggs with some bell peppers and cheese. Salt and pepper. Save us some cheese for on top. Drain some of our grease off, so now we're going to add our egg and cheese. Turkey sausage. He's a shooting at me this morning. Cook a little evener. Let's get it hot. Put a little bit of oil around our taco bowls. That way we don't stick. Then if you get too much, just pass it on to the next. Put a tortilla in there. Center it well. There we go. There's one. Dose. Just like that. Oh, that old the third one. Yeah, you can lick that, son. Pappy was asking if he could lick the bowl. I rolled me a cigarette, and I have no idea where it went. That makes twice. I come over here yesterday. I rolled me a cigarette to do dishes, and I laid it down somewhere, and I have no idea where it's at. That tortilla is fluffing up there. See there? See how she's puffing up and fluffing up? Pretty well ready, I think. Man, my Pepsi got a little close to the fire, I guess. More cheese on top. Got them out of the pan. There, folks, is our taco bowls. Breakfast bowls. God bless you. Thanks for watching.